And there they go with the boat, the jump in, the epi, the blast. Oh. It's going to be the Radiant who get the Rosh down, but it's going to be Boboka who takes the Aegis. Him and Aggressive begin to swing things out. They're looking to go for the Koka to get it. That's the Rapier on the deck.
Buyback on Koka.
We're going to pick it up. They're trying to run out. A buyback, though, as you mentioned, and Newbee looking to swing it out knowing that this is the end.
Koka got his Rapier back. Is this the crit?
Going on hard. It's going to be KP trying to run out the other direction, but it's IG holding strong, and it looks like it's going to be IG who win this fight and potentially the game.
What?
Swinging through all of them. It's only